Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Infant Storytime. We're so excited to see everyone. I know it's not the same as being here in person, but we're very excited to be able to do a virtual story time for you guys this morning. This is Infant Storytime, so all of our content is going to be geared towards newborns, all the way up until they start walking on their own, which is generally about a year. But if you want to tune in and you're older than that, if you're younger than that, that would be wild. But we are happy to have you, whoever you are. So my name is Kelsey, and this is Miss Ophelia. We're going to be doing story time for you this morning. And we are going to start out with our favorite song at Infant Storytime. We're going to do Baby Beluga. We are going to sing through this song once, and we're going to sing along and follow along with our copies of the book. And if you want to sing along and follow along with us at home, we would be happy to have you participate. All right. This takes a couple minutes to get going. I hear the ocean.
Baby beluga in the deep blue sea, swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above, the sea below, and a little white whale on the go. Baby beluga, is the water warm? Is your mama home with you so happy? Way down yonder where the dolphins play, where you dive and splash all day. Waves rolling and the waves roll out, see the water squirting out of your spout. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga, sing your little song, sing for all your friends, we like to hear you. The day's begun, you'll soon be waking. Baby beluga in the deep blue sea, swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above, the sea below, and a little white whale on the go. You're just a little white whale on the go.
Welcome to Infant Storytime, everyone. My name is Miss Kelsey, and Miss Ophelia is helping me out today.
Good morning.
So we are going to go ahead and get started. All right. So the very first thing that we do in Infant Storytime is we talk about our letter of the week. And while I know that infants can't do a whole lot with the letter of the week, we like to at least make the sound that the letter makes. So this week, our letter of the week is S. And S goes like this. It goes like there's a bunch of snakes in here.
Snakes in the library.
And the letter S in sign language, you can see it up on the screen. If not, we'll try to get a little bit closer. It looks like this. This is the letter S. It's kind of like a fist with your thumb in the front. And our sign that goes along with the letter S this week that we thought was pretty simple for you guys, this is sorry. The lady in the picture is making a very sad face, so you make sure you do that too. All right, so those are our signs for this week and our letter of the week. So we are gonna go ahead and get started with our rhymes. So this is our very first rhyme, and it's gonna get us nice and woken up for the day. We're gonna be wide awake after this. This is called Wake Up Toes. And for the first verse, you might not be able to see our toes, but we are wiggling them for sure. You better be wiggling yours at home. So wake up toes goes like this. It goes, wake up toes and wiggle, wiggle, wake up toes and wiggle, wiggle, wake up toes and wiggle, wiggle, wake and wiggle in the morning. All right, can you wake up your fingers next? Wake up fingers and wiggle, wiggle, wake up fingers and wiggle, wiggle, wake up fingers and wiggle, wiggle, wake and wiggle in the morning. All right, can you wake up your nose? I have to use my finger. Wake up nose and wiggle, wiggle, wake up nose and wiggle, wiggle, wake up nose and wiggle, wiggle, wake and wiggle in the morning. All right, the last one is pretty intense. We're gonna wake up our whole body. So you gotta wiggle your whole body around, okay?
Wake up body
and wiggle, wiggle. Wake up body and wiggle, wiggle. Wake up body and wiggle, wiggle. Wake and wiggle in the morning.
All right. We are awake.
I'm wide awake now. I don't need any more coffee. Okay. Our next round is called Rock the Baby. This one is a little bit shorter, so we do this one twice. And Rock the Baby goes like this. It goes, rock the baby, one, two, three. Watch the baby, smile at me. Bounce the baby on your lap. And don't forget to teach the baby to clap, clap, clap. Good job. Let's do that one again. Rock the baby, one, two, three. Watch the baby, smile at me. Bounce the baby on your lap. And don't forget to teach the baby to clap, clap, clap. Good job! And don't forget, yeah, when you're doing these rhymes, you can do motions, you can bounce your baby with you, you can make sure you're wiggling your baby around. All of that is great for them, so make sure that they're participating in this too. Okay, we are going to go ahead and do our book. All right, so since board books are very small, we're going to be doing some very big books. So I tried to pick some simple books with lots of bright illustrations and colors in them so that you guys can see these at home and they're still simple enough for the little ones. So this is Growing Vegetable Soup, and this is by Lois Ellert. Dad says we are going to grow vegetable soup.
We're ready to work, and our tools are ready too.
We are planting the seeds.
And all the sprouts.
And giving them water.
And waiting for warm sun to make them grow.
And grow.
And grow into plants. I see some peas, squash blossom.
Beautiful. We watch over them and weed.
Do you recognize that vegetable?
Broccoli.
Until the vegetables are ready for us to pick.
Or dig up, like potatoes.
And carrots. And carry them home. Then we wash them.
And cut them and put them into a pot of water.
What do you think we're going to do? And cook them into vegetable soup.
Yum. At last, it's time to eat it all up. It was the best soup ever.
And we can grow it again next year.
The end. All right, for our third rhyme, we're going to be doing my favorite rhyme and Ophelia's favorite rhyme. This is Toast in the Toaster. And this one is kind of short, just like Rock the Baby, so we're going to do it twice. And this one goes like this, because I am toast. Toast in the toaster, and I'm getting very hot. Tick tock, tick tock, up I pop.
That one was a good one. Let's do that one again.
Let's do it again.
I'm toast in the toaster, and I'm getting very hot. Tick tock, tick tock, up I pop.
Yay. Good job.
Some lifting there with the baby.
All right, arm strength.
That's right. We're gonna exercise at home as well. All right, so this rhyme has a lot of similarities to our first rhyme that we did. It has some of that body part naming and movement in it. So we're gonna be singing about our fingers while we wiggle our fingers, that sort of thing. So we're gonna be growing aware of our body parts and moving them around. Okay, and this one goes to the tune of Skip to My Loop, and we do it once because it's a little bit longer. It goes like this. Whose hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Clap your hands, my darling. All right, can you tap your toes? Ready? Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Tap your toes, my darling. All right, we're gonna wiggle our fingers. You ready? Fingers are wiggling, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Fingers are wiggling, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Fingers are wiggling, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle your fingers, my darling. All right, for the very last one, we're gonna hide our eyes and play peekaboo. Are you ready?
Okay.
Eyes are hiding peekaboo. Eyes are hiding peekaboo. Eyes are hiding peekaboo. Peekaboo, my darling. Good job. All right. All right. So, we are going to briefly talk about infant literacy. We like to talk about this a little bit every week, and this is just to make sure that everyone is aware that infant literacy, it doesn't begin when they learn to read and write. Literacy doesn't begin when they're even saying their first words. It begins at birth. It is something that they are constantly developing, so the more that you speak to your baby, the more you're teaching them vocabulary and building their literacy skills. We like to use Babies Need Words Every Day. It is a program done by the Association for Library Services to Children. And I usually provide the link right up here if you're interested in getting more information about that. Okay. Oh, well. There we go. Okay. So, and before we do our very last song, we are going to make a couple announcements just so that you guys are aware of what's going on at the library. We are closed indefinitely right now, while everything is a little bit in turmoil, but we are going to be still here providing online content for you guys. So make sure that you're checking our Facebook page in particular for these updates and for this online content. The address is right there at the bottom. You can always check that. And then, Ophelia, would you tell us about upcoming stuff as well?
You bet. This afternoon, be sure to tune in because Yentl and Stephanie will be doing a crafternoon for school-age kids, so a fun little craft for them to take advantage of. And then tomorrow afternoon at 2, we have Big Kid Story Time for those 3 to 5-year-olds, so be sure to tune in for that right here on Facebook.
Okay. Are you ready to do Brown Bear, Brown Bear?
I am.
All right. We are going to sing Brown Bear, Brown Bear. And we sing Brown Bear, Brown Bear to the tune of Ba Ba Black Sheep. And this is by Bill Martin Jr. and Eric Carle. All right, and you can sing along with us at home if you know and you come to Infant Story Time. Because we do this every week.
This is a class.
All right. Brown Bear, Brown Bear, what do you see? I see a red bird looking at me. Red bird, red bird, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. Yellow duck, what do you see? I see a blue horse looking at me. Blue horse, what do you see? I see a green frog looking at me. Green frog, what do you see? I see a purple cat looking at me. Purple cat, what do you see? I see a white dog looking at me. White dog, what do you see?
I see a black sheep looking at me. Black sheep, what do you see? I see a goldfish looking at me. Goldfish, goldfish, what do you see? I see a teacher looking at me. Teacher, teacher, what do you see? I see children looking at me. Children, children, what do you see? We see all these animals looking at us. The end. We trick you there at the end.
All right. Well, thank you so much for coming to Infant Storytime. We hope you guys enjoyed this one, and we will be back with more online content very, very soon.
Bye.